Today is a special day for Tomasz Holubets. For the first time in many years, the veteran Czech biathlete is on home soil for his birthday.
Tell me what's happening today.
Happy birthday to 36.
Hello, I'm Andrzej and I'm coach of Czech biathlon team, and I would like to introduce the team.
We can start with the older one from our team, but today is a birthday. It's Tomasz Holubets, Jarda Soukup, it's a little bit younger, Ondra Moravec, another guy from the team. I'm sorry because I would like to introduce the wife from Tomasz, and she's pregnant, and this is the team, the service team, and this is one of our biochemie, Emil Bolek. This is our director from Jablonec, from our job, that is Honza Matos, and also he was a very good biathlete. Nice story, but also this is the world champion from 2005 in Hochfilzen, another guy, and also fourth place from Nagano Olympic Games, and also just working for TV. This is our doctor, Láďa Robeš, and I think this is the serviceman Daniel Miller. This is my family, this is my wife, and my son. This is my mother-in-law.
Hi. Take me hi.
It's nice for us to be here. But the new track is very hard, and I hope that we can be good on it.
But I'm sure that the crowd will help on the course, for sure.
Yeah, my father and girlfriend come, and a lot of friends.
I have friends coming, also family coming for the competitions. Already my girlfriend came to visit me after the World Cup in Oberhof.
My family was here today. It was a great idea for them.
What do you do in the evening after a competition?
I usually go to bed and watching movies.
I like some action movies, Jackie Chan, and something.